Okay, Cherub Rock. Simplifying this song for those of you that just want to play an acoustic guitar and keep it pretty simple. We're going to play an E chord.
Freak out, give in. It doesn't matter. D, A, back to E.
Big change. C to G. And that's the part where it goes.
Who wants honey?
So it's
D, A to C, G. Who wants that honey?
So right there at the very end, you're going to hang onto the C. A lot of these chords end up repeating themselves, and then basically the only other major change. As far as a strumming pattern goes, you could go.